pipe over there. Where's the pipe over there? I got some fresh mud I want.
Reset the sled.
Damn thing's broke. We can't get through it.
First two trucks, Dana Lindsay and Mark Riggle, both had full poles. Letter with 309.64.
The week afterwards, he was at the West Virginia Motor Speedway in Huntsville, West Virginia, and he won his first ever Grand American event at that particular event. Pat Riggle, down in Apollo, Pennsylvania.
had Regal had a full pole. Mark Friedline went 228.3. George Breeden with 254.63.
Please report back to the Range Racing trailer, Gentlemen Presley. Please report back to the Range Racing trailer.
Flock went 294.03. Tom Lindsay had a full pole. Flock with 300.23, and we got four trucks in a pull off. say first two trucks in a pull-off. First truck, Dana Lindsay, went 338 even. Second truck, Mark Riggle, went 322.6.
Strong, the super soft four-wheel drive will be the final class of the evening.